friends, this is Seema here from Home Hashtag DIY, and this is the first time that I'm showing my face to the video, so guys, please don't mind if it's not very good, because this is, I'm also new to facing the camera, but I wanted to share a different kind of a video that I'm starting, a makeover video for my house. I'm doing certain DIYs and I wanted to share that with you guys. So I thought this would be a good start. I'm planning to make a shelf, a tabletop shelf for that particular table. Oh, don't mind the mess. It's just lots of things going on at the same time. So I'll be working on the floor there. And let's see, I will just tell you what I've done. I have gotten, since as you can see, the space here is not too big, and measuring and getting things cut is very difficult. So what I did is I went to the wood shop and I've taken some measurements beforehand, and I've gotten some pieces pre-cut. So since this table is about 53 inches and I want something that will, a shelf that will stand on top of it, so I can, I chose to go a little smaller than the width of the length of the table. So I've taken a few pieces, I'll share once I'm sitting down there. I will try and hopefully you guys will be able to hear me what I'm saying, but so wish me luck. It's a big project. I have done a few tables here and there, but this project I'm doing on camera, and I hope I don't mess up, because I'm very new to woodworking and I just enjoyed the fact that to be able to do something on my own and learn in the process is what my goal is, and whatever I learn, or you can.
Okay, here you can see me trying to assemble the sides pieces and attach the side panels to the top panel, and then once that is done, I will attach the central panel and then the back. So just trying to align it, making sure it's straight, and as I said, it takes me a little longer than normal. Normally, once I become an expert, maybe one day I will be able to do it in one go. I try to, so just to keep it on point and at straight, I have kept a right angle ruler there just to make sure that I'm screwing it up straight. So I'm using a combination of glue as well as screw, so the glue will help in the long term hold, and the screw will so I use a drill to drill a pilot hole, and then using a screwdriver I just go ahead and add the screw. Again, here I'm adding the central, or the second panel that will be dividing shelf I'm planning to make. This is where I'm cutting the piece here, and I lost some footage because I am not used to doing it this way. So I did not realize that the battery went down, and I will show you exactly what I made, and I'm just, in this particular video I will be just be sharing exactly just what I've done so far. In the next video that will come out tomorrow, we will be doing a primer and sanding it, priming it for paint, and so this is what I've made. I've added two shelves, one is a short shelf, one is a big shelf. The shorter shelf is where the you will be using it, and I'm planning to put a bulletin board kind of thing also to this, so that is the reason I've kept it a little shorter in height. I'll be adding the bulletin board here, so join me on my next video where we will do the priming and sanding, preparing it for paint. And I hope you like this video. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. We do DIY and crafting videos on this channel, and this is the first time that I'm considering doing this kind of a video. I hope you like it, and I will see you tomorrow with the second part of this video. Have a wonderful day ahead. Bye bye.